wall and come back to the middle.
Grab a ball. If you don't have one, let's push this stuff out of the way so we don't run over anything. Here they go. Y'all don't want to try to play soccer with us? We'll let you participate. You don't have to really know how to play. Yeah. We won't need one per person for very long. Good. The drills are not boring, so they'll be.
Should no,
be
I got pretty some cool. Fumbles at the end. It should be pretty cool.
Why is it very fun?
The fuck, yeah.
Yeah, you saw the war thing?
Yes, I did.
It should be pretty cool. I just got to match people up for it. All right, guys, everybody get in. Come on. It's going to be really big lines. Everybody just make a line back here. We're going to do a little cone dribble. It's going to... y'all go ahead and start. I'm going to make a second line.
Good idea. Good idea. Yeah, extra, extra lines. Okay, go. Take off.
We're passing it across to each other. We're just working on some longer passes because we've been kind of condensed lately. Just want one person to use the ball. All right, so whenever y'all are ready, who's first over there?
Chris.
So we're going Trey? Down?
Chris? Yeah, y'all just go down and back. Well, stay down there when you get down there.
It's like basketball, except with your feet. Feedback, feedback. Keep them moving, keep them moving.
Get all the way across the court, man.
Get it back to her. That's.
Thank you.
Make a run, make a run. You don't think you should have split this group into two? You've got an awful lot of weight. What do you think about the wait time?
Yeah.
Maybe for the next drill.
All right, yeah. Okay. Next drill. All right, they all just go through. Finish with a good goal. Lead here. See you. Good.
You missed. Come on, let's score a point. Hey. Got kind of close there. Good, good.
My bad. Yeah, come back down. We're gonna whoever had it first last time switch.
So you could make them go on the other side and do it again. You know that would keep us. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, that does make. Yeah.
It was just you pick up little things like that. We could teach. That was a good pass. That's why we practice. Yes, yes, good.
I'm sorry, I missed it.
Oh, don't apologize. You did well. Yeah. Oh, yes. I almost took her out. That was
sorry. Yes, yes.
Oops. Our wing needs to be pulled out a little bit. Yes. Oh, so close.
Nice.
Score. Come on, Tia. Whoops. Don't drag it on the floor. Little demonstration.
In a condensed space.
Little demonstration. Girls on this side.
Yeah.
That way the girls will be more aggressive. Run over. Good job, Morgan.
Thank you.
Yeah, you do not have the proper shoes on today. Well, there were some complaints that it was cold, so we didn't go outside. Gotcha. That was a good thought. Oh.
All right, with that,
that is me.
You two guys help me move this off to the side. Wasn't in my group last time.
I don't remember.
You were in our group.
I remember.
Y'all, whoever was, y'all remember? All right, cool. I'm gonna use y'all for example then. So I'm just gonna go around. This is the formation. We have the three attackers, and they have different routes we're gonna be running. All right, we're gonna be passing. Okay, so everybody getting close.
Why don't you take the people that were in your group and make them show the rest of the class?
Who the first three?
Obviously me.
Somebody come over here and get behind me. Behind me over here.
Is it like the weave in basketball?
Yeah. It's exactly like the weave in basketball.
That's what I thought.
Yeah. going around. And the ball turns to the first person, and then you just back to the end.
Follow the ball. Wherever the ball goes, you go.
Right. Instead of getting the goal right there, you've got to get it to him, he's going to get the goal.
Yeah.
That makes sense, everybody? So, we can do that. We have two defenders in the middle. It should be a little easier if you don't understand. I'll show them where we're going, because I just showed everybody the routes. Alright? So, I just want y'all to get the ball. You got two defenders, three attackers. I want the ball to get tackled away, but I want the attackers to really try and get it into the goal. Alright? Let's try it.
Here goes the attackers. Defenders are coming down. Once they get going, take two big balls, set up the goal down there, take that and half a run. So they don't have to stand so much. Go.
Like rip my toenail off.
But I think Chris does in his office.
Okay. Mm-hmm. It's not bad. It's just, I just want to put a band-aid on it.
A couple more people come up here. Oh, make sure we have enough. It's hard. Just the one we want, thank you. All right, guys. So this is war. We're going to have two teams, and we're going to have matchups between people. And we're going to have two goals. I'm going to move back over there. And so what's going to happen is, I'll come over. The ball's going to be in the middle. We're going to have it in the middle of the circle right here. So, Justin, you're going to have to. It's a one-on-one thing. All right. You're going to start, and you're going to be like on the ground. And lift it down. And when I blow the whistle, you're going to both get up, charge the ball. This goal, this side's goal, that side, and this side's goal. And you're just going head-to-head and see who wins.
Place.
So we're gonna have teams though, so we need to do kind of a matchup thing right now. So match up with somebody who's like your kind of same ability, same height. Alright. So it'll be like a fair fight kind of deal. So y'all just match up.
Need partners.
Right. Yeah, just get partners right now.
I'm too good. I don't think nobody can hold me.
Alright, right.
No, I'm just playing.
I know you're just playing because he's laughing at you. If it was baseball, you might have a shot.
This ain't my type of game.
Yep. Yeah, y'all too.
Patrick.
Bro, you about to get worse.
Patrick. Oh. Oh.
You.
What's up?
And Taylor. Y'all two on the
bar. Let's do it.
All right, I can go with Matt. All right, so Justin over here.
Patrick
over here.
Yeah, you can alternate.
Get on. Trey, over there. Over here.
Put that camera over there.
Chelsea.
Can't hide from the camera.
Tia.
Just no way to do it. Except for me, I get to stand behind it.
From there. And you can go over there.
Okay.
Alright. Let's move this goal real quick. We'll get started.
Yeah, she's got bad shoes on today.
Shoes. Yeah, I know.
No. Speedy Gonzalez over there.
Wait.
Why do that?
Why you cheating, Tia? Why are you cheating?
Yeah, put your head on like where the cross is.
No, that's Taylor.
Okay. So yeah,
he's a two.
Like, put your head like where the cross is. Thank you. All
right,
ready?
That's a burn. Wait, hop the foot quick. Oh.
Stay on it.
Watch your ankles.
Oh, shucks, he doesn't put it. Yeah, once they get around you, you're in trouble.
I'm gonna glide over there, watch.
Right. Ready?
Oh, he cheated. Hey, that's a false start. Ooh, skills. He can shoot it from right there if he wanted to, but he wanna mess with you. He wanna mess with you. He wanna.
Game over. That was a good one.
Let's get back to the room. How many more we have?
One.
Going again?
Fingers are going again.
Yeah, that was team.
Hey, man. I need to redeem myself.
I don't know. Hold my camera and I'll go get my phone.
Go ahead, Taylor, take a look.
See, that team is so fast.
I know!
Kristen!
Alright,
so
8 minutes? So we can do it again. Yep.
And no knee pads either.
Addy always be running people over, man.
That floor doesn't give either, does it?
Bounced off the floor.
Wouldn't be so bad if it was the dirt outside, but. Yeah, I got black mama sure. Do you need jerseys?
Yeah,
blue line is out of bounds. Blue, this line, and that blue line on the other side.
Yeah. All right, team on this side, come grab a jersey real quick. Come on. No matter what color, get a jersey.
Okay, let's get it started. Not really do that.